I got a call from Dory's mom this morning. She didn't come home last night.
Miss Maller, I have a search warrant.
What the hell is going on?
A young girl is missing. And if she has any idea where this girl might be, you know what? I need to find that out.
If you know something about this girl, then you better tell me. I can't help you unless you level with me.
I don't know where she is. I didn't do anything to her.
There are cops going through her locker. We should tell them.
Don't be stupid, Bianca. If something's happened, they'll blame us. Let's just stick to the plan.
Do you know something about this? That detective is going to come back here.
Hey, Fallyn.
I had to tell my mom what happened.
Bianca, we had a pact. Okay, listen, I'm sorry.
It's like you're outnumbered.
When Claire told me they found that girl's body, I couldn't believe it.
Fallyn and Sarah were here with me all day Saturday.
You got your mom to lie for you? You know you were there. It was your idea.
If you were there alone, you don't want to tell me because you're afraid that you might go to...
I wasn't there alone.
You're under arrest for the murder of Dory Holland. We got motive.
We got the victim's hair clip in her car.
I just have to find a way to get one of those girls to tell me the truth.
I'm not a murderer.
Are you helping her cover this up?
You let this woman into our home and she's brainwashing you.
What'd you use to crush her skull?
How'd you get in here?
Why don't you tell Bianca's mom?
I didn't do this. You're finally gonna find out what a bitch I can be.